Hello, grade 6. This is a lesson with you and explain for you now. Unit 10.
Intently, intently, intently. With earnest and eager attention, he gazed at her intently.
Customary, customary, customary. According to the customs or usual practices associated with particular society, place, or set of circumstances. It is customary to mark an occasion like this with a toast.
Only, 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 and no one or nothing more besides solely. There are only a limited number of tickets available.
Palms, palms, palms. An unbranched evergreen tree or tropical and warm regions with a crown of very long feathered or fan-shaped leaves and typically having old leaf scars forming a regular pattern on the trunk. The local silver thatched palm, traditionally used for roofing, was supplanted by corrugated tin.
Ferns, ferns, ferns.
A flowerless plant which has feathery or leafy fronds and reproduces by spores released from the sides of the fronds. Ferns have a vascular system for the transport of water and nutrients. In plants, it is frequent in mosses and ferns, but also occurs in flowering plants.
Impenetrable, impenetrable. Impenetrable, impossible to pass through or enter.
When present, it often forms dense, impenetrable thickets.
Insignificant, insignificant, insignificant. Too small or unimportant to be worth consideration. All that is insignificant compared to what his family has faced.
Respective, respective, respective. Attributive, belonging or relating separately to each of two or more people or things.
They chatted about their respective childhoods.
Now with the grammar, the passive statements. We use the passive voice when we don't say who does the action. The object of an active sentence becomes the subject of the passive one. We can use the passive voice in any tense. So now, let's look at the present perfect tense in the active voice and in the passive voice. And how can we make the active voice as a passive voice? In the active voice, we begin the sentence with subject plus has or have plus the verb in the past participle form. And then the object, this is the normal sentence. But if we want to just change this sentence or active voice sentence to the passive voice sentence, so we write first the subject, which is the object in the active voice. Then we write has or have plus been plus the past participle form of the verb plus boy plus the object, which is the subject of the active voice sentence. For example, he has just finished a novel. So he is the subject, then has just finished the past participle form of the verb, then a novel. This is the object.
So we will make the passive voice like this. First we will write the object, which is a novel, then has, just, plus been, write the been here, then, you know, the past participle of the verb, which is finished. Then it's optional to write by him, or just don't write it, okay? Example, he has just finished a novel. A novel has just been finished by him. Another example, she has written the letter. The letter has been written by her.